there were two matters here before Justice Kwenda. These are the original dismissals of Honorable Tabita Kumalo, our chair, Honorable Charlton Mwende, the Secretary General, Honorable Prosper Mutsiami, the Chief Whip, and Honorable Senator Lillian Tindius, the Chief Whip in the Senate. The matters were set down before Justice Kwenda, and an application was made that Justice Kwenda's hands are tied already. He's functed as officio to the extent that he has handed down an extensive judgment in the matter of Basilica Majaya, Kijel Shoko, and others, in which he touched on the very same issues and provided a judgment on the very same issues. So the applicants, Mr. Wendy and others, and Senator Tim Hughes, felt that it was better that another judge who has not applied his mind to the same facts would hear the matter. Because if Justice Kwenda were to sit and hear arguments, it would be like asking him to revisit, to sit as a court of appeal or a court of review in his own judgment, which is not in the best interest of justice at all.